Hello and welcome back to another episode of Kelvin and the Infamous Machine. Last time, we managed to get into, concert hall. Let me just turn the music down a little bit, because I can't actually hear anything right now. Well, you should be able to hear stuff, so it doesn't really matter. Anyway, there's a mask up here.
Yeesh. I'm just gonna leave that up there.
Now, apparently, in this level, there is a hidden photo, a hidden picture. Which we could look
at.
It's
turned on.
Okay, now we've turned the lamp on. Now we have some things which we can interact with. So
I'm not sure how those go together.
Hammer the lamp? No. Closet?
It's locked.
Okay, do we have anything which can unlock? We've got a slotted stick and some mop strings. I don't know how the hell we're meant to be able to
plot snake! Okay, yep,
use any of these things. So let's really have a look around. We've got this like kind of room thing. We've got this mop,
no
bits
need.
Of human hair.
I've got plenty growing on my head.
Okay, is there seriously anything we can pick up? We've got a dummy here. Can we use the clown suit?
No way am I picking that up.
Okay, now I don't really see anything else we can use right here. So, unless I'm just being horribly blind and not actually seeing anything. And there's that spittoon thing. Our bulletin board.
It's a bunch of random papers. I'm not sure if any of them are useful.
Okay, can we use a slotted stick? Okay, how about mop strings?
No, I'd rather not.
Can we use mop strings with these people?
I'm not sure how those go together.
Okay, let's see. Can we use a slotted stick with
wealthy
people?
I'm not sure how those go together.
No, okay. Can we go down into the hall?
No time for music. I'm a man on a mission.
So what I think we need to do is we need to get that piece of paper from the purse.
Is this made of green leather? Weird. Anyway, it looks like there's a piece of paper sitting at the top.
Can we take it? Because it's going to be something, a hammer?
I'm not sure how those go together.
Let's just keep trying things. Because
I don't think that will work.
Something's got to work, right?
No, I'd rather not.
Because we need to get some clothes, and we can't get some clothes.
I don't think that will work.
Okay, let's go into the lobby and see what we can do that. We can't get the clothes without a ticket. Candlestick.
I better not. That guy will throw me out.
Can we look at the portrait?
It's titled, Lord Sebastian Tiger in a Staring Contest with a Mirror?
Legend has it he won.
I have an idea. A slotted stick? Can we replace it with the flute?
What are you doing over there?
Just admiring some fine musical craftsmanship.
I've got my eye on you.
Haha, we did it! We swapped it! We've got an actual flute now! No idea what we're meant to do with the flute! But, let's see.
Those
can we go in here yet?
Some seriously styling duds.
Please present your claim ticket if you wish to retrieve your garment.
Okay, so let's go back into the theater. We now have a flute. Can we use the flute with this guy?
No, I'd rather not.
Okay, how about the flute with the wealthy people?
I don't think that will work.
Can we go down
no
here now that
music?
We have the flute?
I'm a man on a mission.
Can we use the flute?
I don't think
Kelvin?
Anybody around here wants to listen to that.
Well, I have a flute. What am I meant to do with the flute? Okay, flute with purse?
I'm not sure how those go together.
Right. We have a flute. What am I meant to do with this flute? Seriously. Can we use the flute here?
No.
Can we impress the guy?
I don't think anybody
around here wants to hear that. But, what if we can impress this guy with the flute? Can we?
I don't want him to know I stole it.
Okay.
I don't think
Kelvin.
Anybody around here wants to listen
no.
to that.
Damn it. Okay. Can we play the flute to the bouncer or something? Because maybe the bouncer wants to hear the flute. Or if we play the flute.
No, I'd rather not.
No. Damn it. Okay. To the main street. Let's play the flute to the bouncer. Maybe the bouncer wants to hear some rockin' tunes.
What do you want me to do with that?
Okay, how about we try and play the flute now?
I don't think anybody around here wants to listen to that.
Okay, what's in the trash can? Anything else? Oh!
Hey, that's my Definator 6000!
Holy shit, we got an achievement. Fantastic, we found the hidden photo. Anything else in here? So we found a hidden photo. Oh, fantastic.
Reigning state trash ball champion right here.
Okay, how about we go around the corner in this alley and see if anyone around there wants to hear our magical flute abilities. There's a snake, of course. Ha! Snake. Heckens.
Hey, this cobra knows good music when he hears it.
Okay.
I am sure. Not a smart man.
No shit.
Kelvin, are you there? What's your status?
My status? It's good.
Great. What progress have you made?
Well, earlier I won a rigged carnival game, and just now I put a cobra in my backpack.
No need to be a smartass, Kelvin.
I'm not. I really did those things.
Wow, that's much worse. Kelvin, please stop handling venomous things and start saving the world, okay?
I'm on it.
Alright, I think what we can do now is we can go back in there and release the cobra. Ah, oh, fantastic. This is good. This is very good. Okay. Let's head back in. Right, a second. Come on. Come on. Come on, Kelvin. You can be faster than that. Okay, maybe we can put the cobra in the purse. Oh? The ticket! Fantastic. He just sits back down.
I don't see anything else useful in there.
Okay, so we have the clothing ticket. That means we can get our cloakroom
thing. Those are some seriously styling duds.
Please present your claim ticket. If you wish to
retrieve
your
I have one, actually. Well, funnily enough, Impressio, I have a clothing ticket.
I don't recall you checking any garments.
Sounds like somebody's got a fuzzy memory.
Oh my god, that's a fancy top hat.
Pleasant evening.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Top hat,
this
is that a monocle?
Super classy, but I'd still look too young in it.
Oh, of course!
Behold,
the mop strings
the
and this.
The perfect snooty disguise!
Costume. He's meant to be like 26, but apparently he looks too young.
Boom! Just call me Lord Kelvin. Wait, I think that's taken.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay, let's go to the bar now. It's all coming together. I like this game. I really do. Hey, bouncer. I'm fancy
Good
as hell
evening,
now.
Good evening, smelly door person. I am filthy sausage mogul Abraham von Frohman, and I demand admittance into this cosmopolitan beer hall.
Good evening, Herr Frohman. Please come right in. Wait a minute. Have I seen you here before, Herr Frohman?
What? No, nope. I am visiting from Schnitzelberg.
My mistake. Enjoy your evening, sir.
Well, that was easy. To the bar! Away!
Kelvin, come in. Kelvin, why are you dressed like that fancy peanut?
I use the power of disguise to sneak into an upscale bar.
Oh, wow. I'm so glad you've prioritized drinking over the impending doom of the universe.
Two birds with one stone, Lise. I have it on semi-decent authority that Beethoven is somewhere in this bar right now.
Well, hurry up and get him back on track. The system's detected another temporal disturbance. Lupin's still at it.
You can count on Abraham von Frohman.
Who is that?
It's me. I invented a brilliant pseudonym to complete my disguise.
Ugh, whatever works, Kelvin.
Okay, well, let's... RPS tournament.
Hello, friend. Take a seat and try your luck against the reigning champion.
You want me to arm wrestle that jack dude? No chance.
Oh, contraire, mon ami. No. Not arm wrestle. Pop shaker.
I think he might mean rock, paper, scissors.
Yes, that one. That is the one, right there in the middle.
What do I get if I win?
You get the most best prize in the world. Beer!
Oh, hell yeah! Let's do this!
Okay, here goes. I'm gonna go rock. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna go rock. I'm gonna go rock. Well, you want to. Damn it!
What the? Did you just shoot me? Oh, maybe this is what that fortune teller was talking about.
Ah, looks like someone's never played tournament rules before. Come back when you've studied up, kiddo.
Wait, hang on. So let's come back when you've studied up, but I want to try this. So I'm going to go for paper. Damn it. I'm going to go for paper. And I'm going to go for rock. Shit, he shot me. Damn it.
You lose again.
Okay, yeah, we need to learn tournament rules.
How am I supposed to beat this guy if I don't even know what these throws mean?
That's your problem, buddy.
Right, let's see what's over here. There's a bartender. Ooh. Ah, oh, can't pick that up. Let's talk to the bartender.
Welcome, sir. What can I get you?
Beer me, barkeep.
Beer me, barkeep? Well, I'm sorry, sir. We only have one beer left, and it's reserved for the winner of the Rock, Paper, Scissors tournament. One beer? Yeah, that ornery composer over there has been drinking us dry.
Ah, okay. I'll take a needlessly elaborate cocktail.
I'll take a needlessly elaborate cocktail. Outstanding choice, sir. I'll prepare you my signature drink, the Ardolin Samimi. The September issue of Snobbery describes it as acerbic yet plummy with subtle hints of lavender and beef. You're really gonna
Sounds
like
good.
This. Baller!
Give me the elaborate cocktail. Just put it in a bag. Sure. Why not?
Welcome,
what else can we get?
What can I get you?
Can we get some gin? Give me the strongest thing you got.
Give me the strongest thing you got. The Malaskia, sir? I'm afraid that particular drink requires a prescription.
Whoa.
Wow.
How come? The last few patrons to order it experienced some ill effects. What, like a stomachache? They imploded.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Wow.
I'm good for now. I am at your service, sir.
Well, we have a cocktail. A very fancy cocktail. Shall we talk to this guy? This guy looks suspicious.
What
Shady.
Business do you have with the shuffler?
Could I borrow your cards?
Could I borrow your cards?
Cards? What is the shuffler without his cards? What is a muskox without his musk? What is the barrel salesman without his mini barrels?
All right. I got it.
Okay, can you show me a magic
Ooh,
trick?
Can I show you a magic trick?
Oh,
the
can I show you one?
The shuffler does not deign to engage in petty trickery, magical or otherwise. He is the practitioner of an art. You would do well to respect it.
Okay, you may need another
Looks
drink.
Looks like somebody needs a drink refill.
The shuffler is awed by your observational prowess.
If I bring you a drink, will you let me borrow your cards for a few minutes?
The shuffler is not one to make promises.
We have a cocktail.
Perhaps.
Well,
the
funnily
Kelvin
enough.
We'll see you later. The shuffler does not appreciate your mockery.
Well, we do have a cocktail. Let's give him the cocktail.
Did you have business with the shuffler?
What? I just gave you a drink. You said you'd let me borrow your cards.
The shuffler recalls no such drink. And no such bargain. You must remember, sir.
You're a
you
tricky
bastard.
One.
How dare he? Okay, there's people here. Party.
Nice. Looks like a party. What's the occasion?
Occasion? Bro, please.
You don't need an occasion to pound the brews with your bros, bro. Now come on, bro, join us in a broast.
What?
A broast, bro? A bro toast?
Sure. Let me go grab a mug.
Okay, I need a mug. Ah, there's a mug. Beethoven.
Excuse me, sir, are you Ludwig van Beethoven? Sir?
Ludwig?
Is deaf.
Sir, are you Beethoven?
Who are you? What the places do you want? And speak up!
Okay, I'm here to help you write your next symphony.
I'm here to help you write your next symphony.
There will be no next symphony.
Why not? You're so good.
Perhaps you failed to notice, but I can barely hear a thing.
I did notice. When did that happen?
Hours ago. I was accosted by a wild-eyed shrub of a man from some infernal horn. He flooded mine ears with a terrible screeching tone. Now,
oh, no.
The only sound I hear clearly is that of this damned mug striking the table as I drink my misery away.
Well, what are you working on there? A world-changing musical masterpiece?
What are you working on there? A world-changing musical masterpiece?
This is no music. It's a poem to help me soothe my pained and withered soul.
Oh, can I hear what you've got so far?
I close my eyes and scream. It does not reach my ear. Music is like a dream, one that I cannot hear.
Yikes, maybe stick to instrumentals.
Say again?
I said that's really deep!
Okay, how about this? I'll start a melody and you can just run with it!
How about this? I'll start a melody and you can just run with it! Ba 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 ba!
Stop that! Stop that right now!
Well, okay, we may need something. Ooh, dartboard.
Nah, knowing my luck, I'd hit Beethoven and then the world even faster.
Okay, so there's Mug there. There's a guy. Unbelievably chill guy and peanuts. Let's talk to this guy.
How the heck did you get in here? You don't meet the dress code at all.
Easy. I've been in here since before they had one.
When did they
oh
start?
Oh my god.
I don't know. 4 years ago?
You, sir, are a legend.
He hasn't left
Cheers to that,
in four
brother.
Years. Holy shit. I want the peanuts.
I better be careful with these. I'm pretty allergic.
Not to me.
Oops.
I already have one.
Oh, I missed it. He's allergic to peanuts.
I probably shouldn't. I'm very allergic.
Okay.
Nobody's ever tried to kick you out in 4 years?
Most folks in the bar don't even notice me no more. Watch.
Hey, idiots! Y'all are a bunch of inbred privileged dandies!
See?
That's incredible.
Well, be fair. Dude over there is pretty deaf.
Well. Unbelievably chill guy. Is there anything I take here? Come on, take the dartboard stuff. It's a poster. Let's look at the poster.
Advertisements used to be so subtle. For somebody who hasn't left the building in 4 years, you don't smell all that bad.
What can I say? Clean mind, clean body.
Somehow, I'm guessing that doesn't apply here.
Fine, I scrub myself down with tonic water when the bartender goes on break. Happy?
Huh. I want to keep talking to unbelievably chill guy.
Keep on living the dream, buddy.
Way ahead of you.
I like this guy. He's very chill. Unbelievably so. So I think that's enough for today's episode of Kelvin and the Infamous Machine. We'll be back soon for another episode of Kelvin and the Infamous Machine. So until then, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everyone.